Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. The importance of yesterday's breaking news linking tanning salons to skin cancer is not the fact that they're related. We've known that for over 25 years. The importance is that it was proven in a very important scientific study published in the prestigious medical journal Lancet Oncology. And in the journal, they stated and proved that the risk of skin cancer jumps 75% if you start using tanning salons before the age of 30. Finally, we can respond to the very powerful tanning salon lobby. Since it's a $5 billion business, we can respond to that lobby that keeps saying, but you have no proof that tanning salons cause skin cancer. Now we have proof. So why are tanning salons so hazardous to your health? When you go out in the sun and you get a burn or you get a tan, in the sunlight, your life experience gives you some sense. How much sun am I getting? At how much risk am I? But when you go to a tanning salon where they're using ultraviolet A bulbs, you have no idea of how much dangerous energy you're getting. Let me show you what I mean. These bulbs are qualitatively very similar to the bulbs that are used in a tanning salon. They emit a certain amount of energy, but you can't tell. There's no heat, and there's no way for you to judge how much dangerous energy is coming out. Some of these bulbs are very powerful. Some of them, in 15 minutes, can give you as much energy as you would get all day in 8 hours outdoors. Also, as the bulbs get older, they change their energy. They decrease in energy. So the tanning salon has no idea how much energy you're getting, and more importantly, you have no idea how much energy you're getting. It's completely unpredictable. The bottom line is, the amount of energy you're getting is what's going to determine whether or not you get skin cancer, and you've got no way to judge. That's why it's so hazardous to your health. So while the only safe tan is a tan you get from a self-tanner out of a bottle, one thing's for sure, the tan you get in a tanning salon is the worst and most dangerous tan. So please, don't use tanning salons. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.